Tamadidevam purushopuranam tamalvarnam suhitavataram apar sansar samundra setum bhajam mahe bhagavato sarupam yam ravayannamana petamapeta krityam daipayana virahaka tarvajuhava putreti tanmayataya tarvo vinedum tam sarvabhuta hidayam munimanatosmi Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare. Krishna, Tadiya Pad Pankajo Panjaranta. Adhaiva me vishato manaso rajahamsa Prana prayana samai kafavata pitvai Kanthavarodhanam vidho bhajanam kutosthe Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told It is still good to pass through different kind of journey like birds and beasts, insects, still it is not good to become duplicitous, kapat. Gauriya Goshtipati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, it is still good to pass through different yonis like beasts and birds, insects, but still life after life, lakhs of life, Prabhupada speaking, it is good to stay, pass this way, but still it is not good to become duplicitous. Those who are kapat, for them there is no way open. Those who are kapat, for them no way open. Actually, you know, any relationship in this material world, any relationship, father, mother, son, mother, father and son, any relation in this material world, have some material interest. Without any interest, there cannot be any pure relation in this material world. As per the estimation of material philosopher, nice, like Kalidas, or big philosopher, they are writing so many things. Maybe as per their calculation, the love of Nal and Damayanti is the best. But still, we cannot say that kind of relation is totally free of any interest. Any kind of interest must be there, should, without any self-interest, there is no relation. Even those who are father, mother, they have some interest. That's why they give birth to children and they grow up in future. They can expect that we are growing old age. So someday my son can take care of me. This year all relation here in this material world is contaminated. No pure relation you can find. I already told, as per the estimation of those topmost philosophers in this material world, they can say the example of Jim and Della is topmost. Example of Laila Majnu is topmost. Or the example of Nal and Damayanti topmost. They can speak. But we we cannot agree. We cannot agree. We cannot agree on this point because Prabhupada speaking, any relation, any kind of relation in this material world, it is contaminated. Contamination must be there. But you remember, but you can remember in Chaitanya Charitamrita, but you can remember, you can remember in Chaitanya Charitamrita, it is written, Vrajavasi Sabhaviki Puti Krishna Pati. Vrajavasi Sabhaviki Puti Krishna Pati. Krishnero Sabhaviki Puti Vrajavasi Pati. This word is written there. Guru Padma used to say, explain this point, that in Chaitanya Charitamrita this word is written, that Krishner Sabhaviki Puti Vrajavasi Pati and Vrajavasi Sabhaviki Puti Krishna Puti. But it, to say it is very easy. You cannot feel this point. Those Vrajavasis, they have tremendous love for Krishna and Bhagavan Sri Krishna. He also have tremendous love for Vrajavasi. That also spontaneous. No kind of artificiality is there. It is spontaneous from heart, this kind of attraction coming, they love each other. So, with material brain, we cannot conceive. It is beyond human comprehension. In this material world, whatever you like to understand, whatever we like to understand in this material world, first of all, we go back to our experience bank. Anything we like to learn, understand in this material world, first of all, we like to go back to our experience bank to search out what is that, maybe like this. We like to find some similarity. So this way we can understand. But our, you know, big commentator like Vishwanath Chakravarti, Baladev Vishwasan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada speaking, that it is not possible to show you what is exactly there in this material world. Only it is possible, out of tremendous devotion, we can try to portray the picture, what is happening there in Golok. Those who are lucky, enjoying full kippa of Guru Vaishnava, out of their, you know, devotional power, somehow they can realize this point. So realization is not available in market. You can buy lot of books. You have a lot of money, you can go and buy lot of books. But realization you cannot get without the kippa of Sadhu Guru Vaishnava is impossible, next to impossible. I already told, somebody coming to learn Raganuga Bhajan to Gaurkishar Babaji Maharaj, Gaurkishar Babaji Maharaj cheating him. All the time coming, Babaji Maharaj speaking, actually today I have no time, you can come after. After some days he is coming, going to say, today also I have no time, you can after. This way Babaji Maharaj wanted to pass away. After that, after a long time, that man became very angry and gone. Babaji Maharaj laughing himself. Those who cannot bear even penny loss, one penny loss, they cannot bear. They cannot cut any relation of this material world. They want to learn Raganuga Bhajan. What a funny, you see. This way Babaji Maharaj wanted to learn us, that what is what exactly. Also we have seen when Jagadish Prabhu, is actually Bhakti Pratip Tita Maharaj, when he was Grihastha previously. One day he came with some fruits and everything and paying Dandavat to Babaji Maharaj. Babaji Maharaj have some sophisticated heart, so sensitive heart. Anybody coming in front of me, he can make x-ray. what is there inside. So immediately he is saying, Prabhu, you sit. After some time, Babaji Maharaj said, where from you are coming? I am coming from Mayapur, Bimala Prasattva. Oh, yes, sit. Can you sing one song nice? Yes, if you bless me, then went on singing one song nicely. Then after singing, Babaji Maharaj was very happy and asking, who is your guru? Actually, as yet, I have not accepted any guru. I will have to take initiation if you give mercy. Babaji Maharaj said, how you speak like that? You say that you are coming from Mayapur. It is Antardip. Antardip means Atmanivedan Khetra. Antardip means Atmanivedan Khetra. You are coming from Mayapur. And also you are coming from my Prabhu, Bimala Prasad. How you are saying that you are not initiated as yet? I think your initiation done. Why? All the vitals of initiation lying in submission. That's why I repeatedly told, Rupa Goswami was speaking, Adau Guru Padasraya Tasmat Krishna Dikhyadi Shikshanam. I mean, Babaji Maharaj wanted to say, your heart is already sold to Bimala Prasad. So your diksha done. So how you say your diksha not done? So they are speaking in such a way, ordinary people, common people, they cannot understand what Babaji Maharaj want to say. This kind of. So, Vrajavasi Sabhaviki, Krishna Sabhaviki Priti, Vrajavasi Pati, Vrajavasi Sabhaviki Priti, Krishna Prati. Now, actually spontaneous love attraction. Also, I started with this leg. Yesterday also told, but I couldn't get time to explain. You can remember, this sloka is spoken by Ras Shekhar, Kula Shekhar. So nice. With full sensitivity, he is crying and speaking this sloka. Kula Shekhar. After watching this world, material world, how traitor they are. My wife, all those ministers, all the, how traitor they are, number one cheater. I wanted to have a fair relation with them, but they always wanted to cheat me all the time. This way, devotion was already there inside heart. Devotion is already there inside heart. After that, he discovered the whole world a cheater. I don't like to keep any relation with them. Cut relation and gone, leaving the kingdom. He was a big king, South India, famous. With tears on his eyes, he is writing so many things. Out of that, he is speaking one day, Krishna todiya pad pankajo panjaranta adaiva me vishatu manasaraj hansa pran prayan samai kafabat pitvai kanthavarudhanam vidhau bhajanam kutoste Hey Krishna, where I can do your bhajan? How I can do your bhajan? I have an application unto your Lord. I am craving. I have a craving desire. I have a craving desire unto your lotus feet. O Krishna, this my mind I want, like Rajhansa, swan, can reach your lotus feet to get the nectarian, glory of your lotus feet. The only desire I have in my life. I have no desire. I have seen. I find this whole world is null and void. I find it's all vacant without your lotus feet. This should be the desire of a devotee, actual devotee. This should be the desire of a devotee, actual devotee. He should not have any kind of desire, not to speak about desire. No smell of desire should be there inside the heart of then and only then Krishna bhajan is possible. Krishna bhajane nahi jat kuladi vichar. Not that a man coming from England cannot do bhajan. Not that a man coming from Arabian country cannot do bhajan because he is Muslim. Not that. Krishna bhajane nahi jat kuladi vichar. Jai bhaje sei varo abhakta hinchar. Who can show devotion, do service, I mean seva, devotion, devotional life, he is successful. Who is abhakta, is not devotee, what to speak about? Maybe he has taken birth in India, maybe he is from a Brahmin family. What to speak? No. Krishna bhajane nahi jat kuladi vichar. Irrespective of caste and creeds, irrespective of the country in which he or she took birth, it matters little. It matters little. It's not a factor. Only the reason is that we like to see his open heart. He like to do bhajan or not. Follow? At all, if you have some desire, you like to throw out desire from heart, still okay. Suppose you have some desire, but you love Krishna. Still, maybe Krishna bhajan you cannot do perfectly, because I can give argument. Still it is okay. Why? Because anyway, if you have some desire, still you like to love Krishna. You have faith, you have absolute faith unto the lotus feet of Krishna. That is the main thing. But still today you cannot leave some attraction. You have some, maybe. That's why I told that day, akam sarva kam va moksha kam udarodhi tivrena bhakti yogena purush jajeta purusham param. This sloka I told. Maybe he is akam, there is no kam, or maybe he is full of. Still, if he have attraction only, Prakis is still okay. Though actual Krishna bhajan is not possible. Maybe you are speaking in Bhagavatam. Okay. I am speaking about Krishna. But I am not speaking about who Krishna is, which Krishna. I am not speaking. Be careful. Very clever you should be. I am not speaking about Nandanandan Krishna bhajan is possible for you. I only told akamah sarva kam va moksha kam udarodhi tivrena bhakti yogena jajeta purusham param krishna. Purusham param means Krishna. But actually, in Krishna bhajan, in Chaitanya Charitamrita is a routine. You need no article, no money, no appliance, nothing. You have nothing, no education. You have no educational qualification. You have no, you know, nothing, you have nothing. Even not, you have not taken birth in a nice family. I already told, it matters little. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing in Krishna in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Sneho Seva Matra Apekhya. In Krishna bhajan only, Krishna expect your tremendous love, unalloyed devotion, only the thing, only the key, through which you can open the door of Raganuga bhajan. Sneho Krishna bhajane, only sneho seva matra apeksha. Krishna waiting to see how much tremendous unalloyed love you have inside your heart, and It is very okay. It is very easy to say. Without those Vrajavasis, nobody can show this kind of love and devotion. And Krishna is always interested about that kind of devotion, devotional life, to see. Krishna always interested to see. You know, that's why Krishna is, less interest about what kind of appliances you have, what kind of educational qualification you have, not interested. only like to see this kind of thing. So, you see, Sneho Shava Matra Apekha, only, so we started this Kaliya Daman Lila to understand what kind of love affairs those Vrajavasis they have for Krishna. We like to see the example. Maybe it is Vatsala Ras, maybe it is Sakya Ras, maybe it is Dasya Ras, maybe it is Shanta Ras, maybe it is Madhura Ras, it's not matter. All through this Lila, I mean this Kaliya Daman Lila, can have clear idea. So, as per Kulushekhar, the great devotee, he expect my swan mind, my mind like swan can reach the lotus feet of your lotus feet, and like to get the taste of that lotus feet, glorify that lotus feet. Krishna todiyo pada pankaja panjanante adyaivo me bishato manasaraj hangso. My mind, who is like swan, can reach where? Lotus feet. Because I find no way. Because my body is full of disease. Idam sariram satasanji yarjaram parinam apeshalam. I can discuss tomorrow. You can feel and cry. What is the situation, our situation? You can cry. Idam sariram satasandhi yarjaram parinam apeshalam. Yes, tomorrow I can discuss. So many joints. How many nervous system there. And full of blood and, you know, stool, urine is the condition of this body. With this body we can see, I shall see, I will see what a man you are like. I can give you a lesson. We are showing audacity to speak this way. I can see. I can teach you a lesson. So Kaliya also like to teach you a lesson to Krishna. Kaliya like to teach a lesson to Krishna, who is Supreme Lord. We are also having this kind of mood inside our heart. So now actually, this body going to die. I am going to die shortly. Full of kapha bata pittvai, bile means pitto, bile, you know, bile, pitto, cough, full this body. Hey Krishna, there is no scope that I can do your bhajan. Please, if you keep some mercy, out of your mercy, out of mercy of Guru Vaishnava, I can do bhajan. Otherwise, bhajan is next to impossible. Those who realize what is bhajan, they become very serious. You see, those who can understand what is bhajan, you can see their life. They are so serious. Always serious. All the time alert. So that I cannot make any mistake. Yesterday already old, I told, Sabaru Rishi 60,000 years. Gajendra, Indodumno Raja doing bhajan long. They are making one mistake. Very small mistake. Bhajan finish. Any moment I can fall down. So I have no right to criticize about somebody. But I have the right to discuss about that absolute truth. That you cannot deny. I have no right to criticize any devotees here in this material world. But I have the right to reconcile my life with those fallen soul and I can get some scope to rectify myself. This I can do. When I can get that kind of love, even Bittasur I already told that day, you can remember. Ajata paksha ivo mataram khaga stannam yatha vatsataro kudhartha piya piyeva vishyatam vishanya manaha arabindaksha didikshetam. Who is speaking? Actually, Bittasur speaking. Vittasu going to die, leave his body, all blood coming, two hands gone, full of blood. Vittasu now crying, looking up to Shankarshan, Gurudev, I mean Bhagavan, and speaking. Oh Prabhu, ajata pakshaiva mataram khaga, stannam yatha vatsataro khudartha, priya priyeva vishatam vishatam vishanya, manaha ravindaksha didrikshatam. My mind like to see you, get your lotus feet, Prabhu. What is my condition, you know, Prabhu? A small bird, just took birth, having no, you know, capacity to fly. Small bird, chipping inside his, you know, in the nest, chipping, chee, chee. Like to get the kippa of mother. When mother can come, give a drop of water and some thing, fruits and water, waiting. Chee, 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 always crying, when mother can come to help me. And calf always, you know, become restless to reach mother. Stanyam yathavat sataraha khudhartha. Become very hungry, small calf. Always trying to reach mother to get some milk, scope to suck milk, but those heartless gosha, these heartless gosh, they don't allow them. Because if the calf taking milk, how they can sell milk to market? That's why they are not. They give a little child, very, you know, small time. Then, so that, you know, calf always, you know, restless, hungry. Stannam yatha vatsataraha khudhartha. Ar piya piyevo, newly married, priya piyevo, or maybe not married, lady love and the lover, they have a strong relation, material love. They cannot bear any kind of a moment of separation is dangerous for them. You know, this kind of love is also available in it. This kind of love, I already told, Nal Damayanti, Jela Dim, Jim and Dela. Nal Damayanti already told you, Laila Majunu, they cannot bear. They cannot bear separation with each other. So tremendous love appears they have, but that love is material love, but still, up to that level is also good. Okay. Up to that level. But that, you know, love, you know, here, in, it cannot be compared with the love of Vittasur. Still I am giving example, because Vittasur is speaking this way. I already told that it is not possible to show the heart of pure devotee. What is there? Only one example we can say. Sun rises in the east. This I can say. It is not possible to go to sun and show you this is sun, you see. How possible? Only the direction I can see. There is all philosophers speaking this way. It is only possible to show the direction like this. Like this. Bhaktivinoda Thakur can represent the situation Tata Siddhanta in such a way, so that you can feel, if you have heart, sensitive heart, doing bhajan, you can feel that you are in Bhajadham. Bhaktivinoda Thakur can portray with language in such a way, Bhaktivinoda Thakur can write, so that you can feel you are already in Vrindavan, you are already in Bhajadham, Gaurdham. Bhaktivinoda Thakur can write this way. But still you need sensitivity, devotion. Without devotion, you cannot 100% understand, not possible. So, actually, priya piyevo bhushitam vishanya, when the lady love or the lover is separate, they are all separated from each other. In that case, they cannot bear even a fraction of second separation. Cannot bear. In that case, what can be the situation? This way, Kalidas, that day I told, is representing through Kumar Sambhav, Meghdoot, Kumar Sambhav. In love affair, though the lover, they are almost, you know, forget what is happening. They can feel that the cloud is a living entity. They can give, hey, cloud, you can take information, message from me, and my lady love there, you can go and give information, maybe she is crying there. Love is such a thing, is one kind of disease. I already told that day. I already told Madhu Mangal joking when taking prasadam in row. Mother, don't give enough paramanno to Krishna, is the digestion power, very he is sick. You give to me, my digestion power, okay. Really Krishna is sick because Krishna is having love disease. This is the topmost disease in this world. Yes, I am not joking. This love disease, prem rog, in Hindi and Bengali in Sanskrit, is called prem roga, is the topmost. So Krishna is having disease, really, prem rog. So Krishna cannot digest properly. Paramanna. This is the case. So you see, so now, you will have to realize this point. Guru Mahatma used to say, my son, everybody can speak, recite Chaitanya Charitamrita, but nobody can realize from heart what is written there. Vrajavasi Sabhapiki Pati Krishna Pati, Krishna Sabhapiki Pati, Vrajavasi Prati. They have mutual love. Even if you go through Uddhav Sandesh, you can go mad. Full month, if you have to discuss the, you know, vital points from different direction. What is the mood of, you know, Gopikas? What is the mood of Uddhav? What is the mood of Nanda Baba, Yasodama? From different angle, face, you can go mad. Oh, this kind of feeling they are having. Oh, we are always busy with material body, mind, and this much we know. This kind of sensitivity we don't have. That's why we are missing rasa tattva. Also, I told yesterday, Krishna is a khalo sangyamana avataraha. Really so, Krishna can give punishment. For that, it doesn't mean that Krishna cannot give the scope to get green signal. Not that. Krishna can give you scope. If you are wicked, Krishna give you punishment. Prabhupad repeatedly told, those who are going to suffer in this material world, try to suffer with this mood that as per your karma fall, you are going to suffer. Don't try to blame Supreme Lord. Why I am suffering? Why this kind of suffering coming into my life? Don't speak like that. According to your karma fall, you are going to suffer. You cannot hold Krishna responsible because Krishna is not at all responsible. You are responsible for your own activities. Prabhupada is requesting, suppose this life you are having the scope to get the association of Guru Vaishnava. Okay. Now you are going to lead your devotional life. Okay, still okay. Then you will have to realize this way, I am going to suffer my own karma fall. Whom to blame? With this conception, you will have to bear all suffering you are going to get in this life. Don't try to show, don't try to lose your patience. Follow what I say. So, khalo sangyamana avataraha. Krishna appear here in this material world to subdue all those demonic people, those who are demon, rakshas, to give them treatment, proper treatment, khalo sangyamana avataraha. Khalo sangyamana to control them, their, you know, life. Krishna coming here. So, I already told yesterday that Krishna wanted to purify this lake and climb this, you know, Kadambavikha jumped into that lake where Kaliya is at present staying. Already I discussed about this. are already told that this Krishna is the vitals of all infinite world. So when Krishna jumping from Kadamba tree, falling into the water, you should not be, you should not be puzzled. You cannot express any, doubt how it is possible that a small boy, 6 years, jumping in the water, becomes so agitated, this way. Also, I was speaking yesterday that Krishna, playing, jumping into the lake and playing, swimming all around and playing water games there. And Krishna liked to, play there very nicely. And Kaliya become very angry. And Kaliya liked to check up who is coming here to disturb me. So here already I told that Kaliya coming out of his, quarter and wanted to check up who is the cause of his this kind of disturbance. And after that, I stop here, after number 8 slog, I was reciting number 9 slog, Tvam prekshaniya sukumar ghanavadatam sivasapita vasanam smitasundarasam kirantam apratibham kamalodarangrim shandyasya marmasurusha bhujaya chachada. What? Bhajantam, that Kaliya, after watching so beautiful appearance of Krishna, so beautiful appearance, rare, impossible. So, tvang prekshaniyam. Sukumara, very soft body, very nice, Ganabada, it's like new cloud, in the sky. Like Nilmani. In Kirtan also, those who are writing Narottama Thakur Adede. Jashomati stanno pai sinando nandano indanilo munishamo brajero jivano. You should sing and come out successful. You should sing. Jashomuti stannapai, brajara jivan. So, you see, it's like, blue stone, Indranilamani, jewel, blue, Tvang prakshaniyam sukumaro ghanavadatam sivatsapitavasanam. Sivatsa, here is the marking of Sivatsa, Ramavali, And he is wearing silken, pitambar, pitavasanam. Pitavasanam means, pitambar, and very nicely, and smita sundarasam, slightly smiling face, like lotus. It can hit lotus of even, but we have no comparison, that's why speaking. So, like Padma phool, like lotus, so smita sundarasam. And not only that, Krishna is playing fearlessly in this lake. Not that fearful. Kirantam apratibham kamalodarangring and sandasya marmasu rusap bhujaya chachada. He watched that Krishna is playing without any fear. Water game, etc., making music in water, flying here and there. He wanted to give some entertainment to those friends, Gopobalak. Otherwise, they are surprised that just before some time, this poisonous water touched us. And what was the condition? So, how possible Krishna jumping but not showing any and not showing any disturbance. So now what is the reason behind it? What can be some tikaka, those who are writing commentary, some of them discussing as and when Krishna jumping into water, then we, with the contact of Krishna's body, transcendental body, the water of the lake already purified. It is one kind of game. Krishna wanted to play. Krishna wanted to show, play a game with Kaliya this much. Some tikakar, those who are going commentary, they are saying, as soon as Krishna jump into water, then the water in contact, as soon as coming in contact with Krishna's transcendental body, water already purified. But still is one kind of game Krishna wanted to play. So they are playing, and not only that, when Krishna jumping into water, the all flooded, all a surrounding area flooded. Now another question can come, just few minutes before they touch water and they become dead body, they leave their bodies. How possible Krishna jump, then the water again? So, this is a comment, some commentator writing, they may this Krishna jumping, so Krishna touching this water, already purified, it was one kind of game, Krishna like to play with Kaliya, this much, you see. Kirantam apratibham kamalo darangrim sandasya marmasu rusa bhujaya chachado. Kaliya wanted to take Krishna in his own grip, in his own coil, take inside coil. Whole, from leg to up to this point, Krishna to coil. And not only that, Kaliya wanted to put pressure on Krishna to crush down. But how possible? You can remember when Krishna was playing with whom? Bakasur. Bakasur. Then all, you know, Vrajavasis, they, you know, entering. Then Krishna going there. After that, Krishna enlarge his body and, you know, kill Bakasur. Agasur, eh? Bakasur also you turn out this, you know. This way actually, this way playing going on actually. So kirantam apratibham, apratibhayam, kirantam apratibhayam, ar, kirantam apratibhayam, kamalodarangring, sanyasya marmasurusa, bhujaya chachado. He wanted to get, take Krishna in his own grip, in own coil. Now point is that, those who are giving commentary on this point say, Krishna can, by darshan, Krishna can melt your heart. Krishna can melt your heart by simple darshan. But Kaliya having this kind of rare chance to see, almost rare, so who can see? Young Brahma Varunendaru Damaruto Stunvanti di Boistaboi Bedai Sanga Padakramo Panishadoi Gayanti Yam Samoga Dhanava Sitavadugati Namanaswa Paswanti Yam Yogina Tasya Yasyantam Nabiduhu Sura Suragana Deva Yatasmai Namaha. This is Krishna. What Rupa Goswami was writing in Kirtan? Yadyapi samadhisu vidura pipasati napab notabo nakagra morichim. Rupa Goswami was writing. Impossible. Brahma, Sanka, after their strong Australian finances, they cannot have the chance to look at glance that Krishna coming in front of Kaliya, the heartless. Heartless. He cannot feel what is there. What you see, he is watching. So beautiful appearance of Krishna. But still he is so heartless. He don't feel anything. Because Kaliya also doing aparat. Kaliya also doing aparat. Unto the lotus feet of Garuda. So if you want to make yourself heartless, so you can do aparat. Dama aparat, nama aparat, any kind of aparat you like to do. Vaishnava aparat, nama aparat you can do. Through aparat you can make your heart heartless. A very easy procedure. So Kaliya, heartless, because Kaliya already committed of order unto the lotus feet of Garuda Maharaj, Bhagavan, Garuda Bhagavan. Garuda Bhagavan, because he has Bhagavata, power given by Supreme Lord. So he is also Bhagavan. So you see, now situation is very pathetic because who can bear? Krishna is their heart. Now those boys, they're watching Krishna coming into the grief of and the coil of Kaliya, Krishna coming. Tvam nāga bhogo pari vitam adrishtam adrishta chesta chestam alakya tat priya shakaha pasupa bhrishartha Krishna arpita atmo Srihid artho kalatra kama dukhyana soka bhayo muro dhiyo nipetu. What is there? Tang naga bhoga pari vitam adrishto chestam alakya tvat priya shakaha pashupaha vrishartva. Krishna arpitatmo Srihid artho kalatra kama Dukhyana sokho bhayo muro dhiyo nipetu. What is this? Actually now, after watch, they are watching that Krishna is there already in the coil of Kaliya. The triyo shakaha, then those who are, you know, herding cows, covered boys, they become very, you know, excited. How possible that Krishna gone? It cannot be. They just, you know, see, their heart is there resting in Krishna. Their heart all resting in. They know nothing. Those Vrajavasis, they know nothing except Krishna. Krishna is their opulences, Krishna is their, you know, family, Krishna, all, everything, Krishna. Without Krishna, they cannot see anything. They can see nothing. So Krishna arpito atmo suhidartha kalatra kamaha. Here kalatra means, kalatra is kriblingo. Kriblingo, no, neutral gender. Here how it is written, because all those coward boys, they are almost same age, like Krishna, I already do. Krishna is 6 years now. So how it is possible they are kalatra wife there? Now question can come, how is possible those boys, almost same age, like Krishna. Krishna is 6 years, maybe some of them 5 years, some of them 6 years, maximum 7. Krishna is 6 years. That this kalatra, this word, how it is applicable here? Kalatra means wife. Dara means dara, synonym actually. Dara means wife. Kalatra means kriblingo. So, same, meaning same, but dara actually punglingo. Follow? And kalatra actually kriblingo. This is an interesting thing. So, Krishna arpitatmo suhidartho kalatra kama dukshanu soko bhayo mudho dhiyo nipetu. They lost their, you know, consciousness and fall down. And kalatra means actually those small boys, I mean the coward boys, those who are with Krishna, they are watching Krishna playing game into water. Up to that point, they were okay. When they find Kaliya coming and put inside his coil, then their heart break down, they lose their consciousness. Then they have this kalatra kama here, it is written, they, because some farmer, they are doing some cultivation job there, in paddy field and wheat field, follow. They are senior, not small. They are doing some, in field they are working. On hearing the sound, you know, they coming and watching this condition, they also meet with the same condition with the Bhujavas. This coward boys. They are actually married. Those who are coming from nearby fields, they hear the shouting, what happens, what happens? They are running. They come and they find Krishna inside the lake, and Kaliya already going to kill Krishna. About them it is kalotra, this Krishna or Pitatma Suhidartha kalotra kamaha. They, all their children, all their family relation, all their house and appliances, all their everything for the satisfaction of Krishna. That's why it is written. Krishna or Pitatma, their atma resting in Krishna. Their atma resting in Krishna. Like you can remember one incident. Ravana can never be killed. Ravan can never be killed because he has this some amrita in his navel. Nobody knows. So nobody can kill. If you can kill, you can alive. So at last, Hanumanji Maharaj coming there in the form of Brahmin to beg from Mandadari. Ma Bhikshang Dehi Mate, then coming. What bhiksha? Any bhiksha I want, then after that. Then Hanumanji, very careful, very clever speaking. Ma, now the condition, I bless you. Now the condition of Ravan is, your husband is very bad. And you know, you keep that, you know, that secret, you know, missile very carefully. Yes, I keep very carefully in that, you know, pillar. Knowing already. Very carefully. Hanumanji Maharaj break and take it back. And it become a last missile for Ravan. Nobody can kill Ravan. If you kill Ravan, ha 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 ha, even coming. One throat gone, another coming. Ravan. This way actually, that because there is, you know, Amrita in his navel. So you have to dry up that navel, you know, Amrita. Then you can kill, you know, otherwise you cannot kill him. So Isno, that is Krishna arpitu atma suhidartha kalatra kama, means they all their decoration, family decoration. I can speak this way. Because all their family decoration, wife and children, everything, son-in-law, everything, all one kind of decoration they do for the satisfaction of Krishna. Otherwise, how it is possible? It is written that you should not do any evil association. Follow? But you see, Sanatana Goswami, while residing in Vrindavan Dham, always going here and there and talking with all Vrajavasis. Hey, where is your daughter? Oh, Baba, I arrange marriage for my daughter. What, your son-in-law, what doing? So you can find this one kind of material talking. You can misunderstand. Those who are actually Raganuga Bhakta, 100% you can misunderstand. You cannot understand their mood. Sanatana Goswami is sitting in there, you know, a temporary, you know, bedstead, you know, made of rope. It's called Katia. In English, what do you say? I don't know. Because it is not available in America, India. It's only available in India. So, I also, when go, I sit in there, you know. This way Sanatana Goswami is speaking with them. And people can think, Sanatana Goswami now speaking all material talkings. What is concern to him? What is son-in-law doing here? What daughter doing? What? It's not material talkings. Krishna thinking that they have relation with Krishna, they are Vrajavasis, with this outlook. This kind of darshan is there inside Sanatana. They are all Vrajavasis. They have internal link, relation with Krishna. So if I ask them, it is not material talkings. It is actually not material talking. It is actually loveful relation. Always, Sanatana Goswami want to grow loveful relation with Vrajavasi. That's why whenever Sanatana Goswami going here and there long, you know, there Vrajavasi started, they always and start crying. Oh Baba, after a long time you are coming here, huh? why you are so long time, we like to see you. Sanatana says, yeah, I was bound to go there and there, some seva was there. They say, actually Sanatana was traveling, sometimes staying in Vrindavan, you know, at the bank of Jamuna, this, that, or in Nandagram, in Terikadam, in you know, in Pavan Sarovar, sometimes. But most of the time they are traveling. As the, So here actually Krishnarpitva Atma Sruhidartha Kalatra Kamaha mean all those Vrajavasis, their decoration. This is one kind of decoration. But actually they have deep relation with Krishna. Only for this and their this decoration is there, set up, nothing else. And they become very dukhyanusoko vayo muro dhiyo nipetu. They all fall down, losing their consciousness, everything, you see? This is the condition of those who? Those coward boys and those who are coming from the adjacent fields. They're working in the field, there's farmer, they're coming, all their same condition. After that, in the next line, is written, Gavo Vrisha Vatsotariha Krandamanaha Sudukshitaha Krishne Nastikshana Vhita Rudatta Iva Tasthire. Gavo Vrisha. Gavo mane those who are cows, and Vrisha, but those are ox, you know, and those calves. You are crying. Krandamana Sudukshitaha. They are very, very, in a bad condition there. And actually they are crying and they set their eyes on Krishna. Krishne Nastikshana. Krishne Nasto Ikshana. Vita, they become very fearful. Vita, rudanta eva tasthire. They are, you know, shedding tears and they like statue. They cannot speak. I already told that those coward boys, they lose their consciousness and fall down at the bank of that Kaliyarad. So gavo vrisha vastotaryaha karandamanaha sudukshitaha krishne nastakshana vita rudanta eva tasthire. This way, this is the condition, their condition. Now in the meantime, what is the condition is Vrajadam? Because those demigods also have tremendous love for Krishna. Especially is this Balya Lila going to touch their heart also. This kind of beautiful Balya Lila going to touch their heart also. So when they watch Krishna is under the inside the coil of Kaliya, they also feel sorry. They wanted to give some information to their Vrajadam long away from this lake. How they cannot physically, they cannot go. So they wanted to show some, symptom, omens, inauspicious omens. They wanted to say it. Those Jimmy had their right, like Varundev can arrange cloud, whereas Vidhan from cloud some, Varundev, you know. And you see earthquake, earthquake, suddenly they find nothing there. Whole day is nice. There is no storm, nothing, nothing there. Unnecessarily, you know, jackal, I mean, they're shouting in a daytime. What's that? Jackal daytime, not shouting. Jackal shouting. And they find earthquake and all their left hand side, eye dancing, left hand dancing. Sometimes you feel due to some reason, scientists as a medical practitioner, they can say due to the unusual blood flow is that muscle pesi dancing, but it's not that actually. It's one kind of omens, inauspicious omens. Their left hand, left eye is dancing this way. So they suddenly they find, are today is a nice day. Today is actually Balaji Maharaj's appearance day. They already took big feast was there. Every day, daily, actually, Nanda Maharaj's house, in Nanda Maharaj's house, there is big feast daily. In Nanda Maharaj's house, daily feast, big feast. So what to speak of special feast. But still, Balaji Maharaj's appearance day, so big feast there, they already took for Sadam everything. They actually allow Krishna, because Krishna was, you know, wanted to go there, follow. They allow Krishna to go without any, you know, from heart they are not giving permission. But still they like to go, Krishna can enjoy. Krishna can enjoy in Vrindavan. That's why their mood was just opposite. So Krishna going without Balaji Maharaj. So here actually those demigods, they arrange some symptom. So that Vrajavasis, they can undergo some message, feel something. So, atho braje mahat patas trividha hi otidaruna utpetur bhubi divyatmanya sanyo bhayo sangsinaha. To give some indication, I mean, in auspicious omens. So, they are giving indication. So, mahat patas trividha. Like, you know, in stall, in land, there is, you know, earthquake from heaven, actually, it is called, actually, one kind of glowing, you know, firing object coming down, suddenly from heaven. It is actually, it is called meteoros. From heaven falling down. So this kind of condition they are watching. After that they feel there must be some dangerous situation. So maybe we are going to lose Krishna. So immediately they full of panic. Nanda Baba, Yashoda Ma. But be careful, that was actually summer season. Vaishak Jyeshtha, very hot season. Everybody busy to check themselves from sunlight, because too much hot outside, they close their windows and everything to protect them. But here, Nanda Baba, Yashoda Ma, Rohini, they all Vrajavasi, the Nanda, Upananda, Adhinanda, they all watching. There is a inauspicious omens, they are visible in the sky, in the ground, everywhere, in the body itself. Oh my God, there must be some danger with Krishna. They took decision, it must be. Because we give responsibility to Balaji Maharaj to take control over the activities of Krishna. Krishna is too much chanchal. Who can take care? So now, they are full of panic, wanted to run. How? Whereas they have no information about the whereabout of Krishna. How they know? Krishna gone outside, where gone? They have no information about the whereabout of Krishna. Krishna gone, maybe in Govardhan, maybe Jamuna, where gone? Maybe in Kamban, who can say? But they are restless, full of panic. They are coming out. Oh my God, you know? So, they are running now. Without any information, like mad, they are running outside all in groups. And after that, what happens? How to go? They first watch. They first watch what? They find some symptom of leg. Mark, impression of leg. Because Krishna's leg has some special impression and some mark, like, you know, barley crown, you know, thunder, lotus, flag, is only available with Krishna's lotus feet. Radharani also having different kind of, I already published one book in Bengali, it is written by Rupa Goswami Pad, all about the details and meaning of those symptoms. Maybe 10 years back, I published already. I can see you, Bengali it is. Very fantastic, Rupa Goswami writing. What is the meaning of the same, all the differences, what is the meaning of that? One book, very small, treatise, very small books, small book. So now, those Vrajavasis, they are running without any information, out of love, tremendous love. We are going to lose Krishna, who can say? We are going to lose Krishna, maybe. Like mad, they are running here and there. By chance, this was the arrangement of Supreme Lord, I don't know. They suddenly, they watch the impression of, and a mark of Krishna's lotus feet, very nice. So, today, maybe Krishna going this way. Today, Krishna surely not going to Govardhan direction. They resolve their mind. They take decision. Look, there is a, you know, mark, you know, impression of the leg of Krishna this way. So, maybe Krishna, we are sure that Krishna not going this way, Govardhan direction. Today, surely Krishna going this direction. They took decision. Now, actually, so, atho braje mahat pata strividha hi otidarunaha utpetur bhubi divyanyatmanasyanyo bhayo sangsina. And after that, tana alaksho bhayad vigina gopanando purogramaha bina rameno ga krishnam Gatya charetum gatam. They now are repenting, lamenting on this, you know, topic. The why we allow Krishna to go without Balav. Over this point, they are again over and again thinking, is we should not have allowed Krishna to go without Balav. So this is the reason, maybe. So, tāna alakṣa bhayad vigina gopa nando puro gamaha bina rāmeno ga krishnam gyatvā chāyaritum gatam. To herd cows, Krishna gone without the association of Balaram. They all gone. So, who can give protection to small, you know, brother, younger brother? So, they think must be there some problem because Krishna is too much chanchal. There can be some problem. Toir durnimit toir nidhanam matya praptam atat vidaha. What the? Tana alaksha bhayad vigina. Tana alaksha bhayad vigina gopa nando puro gamaha. Okay, it's okay. Toir durnimit toir nidhanam matya praptam atat vidaha. Tat pranahas tad manaskaste dukkha shoko bhayaturaha. Atat vidaha mane, they, I already told yesterday, they already heard that Gargamuni told that Narayana samam gunoi. This your son having same quality as Narayana. They heard from Gargamuni. But this is the problem. Tremendous love means they cannot remember any affluences. So, Toir durnime, toir nidhanam matya. They think, Krishna, we are going to lose Krishna today. Surely, Krishna, we are going to miss Krishna today. No question, because without Balaram gone, and toir durnime, toir nidhanam matya, praptam atat vidaha, tat pranahas tan manaskaste, because their heart and life are resting in Krishna. Tat pranatan manaskaste dukkha shoko bhayaturaha, full of panic and full of grief. They just break down. Still, they are running to search where Krishna is. They are going, running to search where Krishna is. Who going? But who not going? Who going? Who not going? Even old lady, old, you know, senior persons, All, you know, it is written, Abala Virdha Vanitaha Sarve Ango Pashubittayoho Nirajagumur Gokulad Dinaha Krishna Darshana Lala Saha. They are so tremendous, you know, irresistible. They like to see Krishna, find Krishna, where Krishna is. Avala Virdha Vinita, I mean, you can remember when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, after taking sannyas, you can remember when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came in Vidyanagar, all old men, women, small children, boys, old men, old lady, they all jump, even those who are having their in om child, inside om, they also don't fear. They are going to jump. How dare? They have their children inside their womb. They jump into water. They don't fear. And it is written, Vrindavan Das Thakur writing, how we don't know, they are all floating. Like water boy. They are floating. They are not drowning. They don't know how to swim. They jump just and they cross river. They don't know how to swim. They just jump into water. How they don't know? They are crossing river. I go, Gaur Haribol, Jai Gauranga. They are going to look there. Gauranga Dev. Irresistible attraction for Gauranga. Now this irresistible attraction in here, Shukadev Goswami writing in a very nice, you know, way. This tremendous attraction here, you see, Abala Virdha Vanitaha Sarve Ango Pashubittayo. Sarve Ango Pashubittayo means, Sarve Ango Pashubittayo means, it is like beast. It's very bad. With Vrajavasis, here Sukhdev Goswami compare with beast. Here comparison there. You see here. Avala Virdha Vanitaha Sarve Ango Pashubittayo Prasubittayo Nirjagmur Gokulada Dinaha Krishna Darsana Lalasa. How it is compared with Pasu? Beast. Now come to the point. I already wanted to touch this point when I started my speech Harikatha. There he told all relations in the material world have some interest. Without interest, we cannot expect any relationships to stand in this material world. Father, mother expecting son can grow up and then in old age can take care of me. Wife can expect the husband can take care of me, give support fully. Children can think that our father, mother going to feed us. We are going to play whole day. No problem. They are going to arrange bread for us. But here, Pashubittaya, why written? You can remember. Those gomatas, buffaloes, those who are going to give birth to their baby, they have relation, free relation with their babies. Because they cannot think future and past. Follow what I say. Those beasts, they are living with present. Only human being, they can think past and future and everything. So those beasts, they are having tremendous attraction for their baby. But not that baby can grow up and take care of me, no conception is there. Follow. Those gomata and buffaloes, they cannot have that kind of conception. Simply they love their baby without any reason. Why they love? They don't know. Without any interest. Because you know already, those beasts, they have no power to think about past and future. They are living with present. Though present is a fake term. Present, if I say, present tense, if you say, present tense is a fake term. Why? Maharaj, at present you are doing Bhagavat part. We are hearing at present. But you very minutely, if you think, present tense is very, very minute, very fine. Because when I say present, P-R-E-S-E-N-T, present tense, then P when I speak, then P gone to past. P-R, I see, R gone to past. So present tense mean nothing. Only one fine, fine, super fine demarcation. You cannot catch present tense to show me, Maharaj, this is present tense. You cannot show. In your life also. Every fraction of second, your body, your metabolic system, everything, everything changing. You cannot arrest anything in the name of present. Maharaj, I arrest this present tense, you see. You cannot say. Not possible. There is super, super, super fine demarcation. Because present tense, just now I speak, is gone to pass, like water flow. Like, follow, like water flow. So it is written there, time and tide wait for none. Time and tide wait for none is flowing. So you see, that is why, don't take it otherwise. Don't take it otherwise. This comparison is so, so nice example. So, abala vriddha vanitaha sarve ango pashubitvayo nirjagmur gokuladdinaha krishna darshan lalasaha. To see, to find their heart Krishna, somehow they run, run. Nirjagmu. Again, jagmu mean going. Nirjagmu mean nishes very strongly, without any back attraction. Nirjagmu. Pro, para, apo, onu, ni, abo, apo. What is he? Upasarga in Sanskrit. We say it is upasarga. So upasarga mean, it is written in the definition, upasargena, upasargena, dhatvartho, dhatu artho, dhatvartho, balad annotraniyate. It is written in the definition. What is upasargena? What is upasarga? Upasarga actually mean, upasarga in Sanskrit, if you mean, upasarga mean disease. If you go to doctor previous day, because Ayurvedic doctor, they know all Sanskrit previous day. Now even if you go to some villages in South India, they all speak in Sanskrit. Oh, small boys. If you go to doctor, katham tabo upasargam. What is your disease? Upasarga means disease. Now here upasarga means, because it's like disease. Prefix dhatu, before any dhatu sitting, then meaning the change, forcefully. The meaning is, they can change. So, upasargena dhatvartho balad annotraniyate. Hello, this is the system. So, you see, nirjagmur gokula dinaha. Dina, why? Because their property is only, their treasure is only Krishna. Their heart, Gupta Dhan, secret property is Krishna. Kabe Krishna Dhano Pabo Hiyaro Majare Thobo. Very nice song, Narottam Thakur. Kabe Krishna Dhano Pabo Hiyaro Majare Thobo Juraibo Tapito Paran. Kabe Krishna Dhano Pabo Hiyaro Majhare Thobo Juraibo Tapito Paran. Very nice. There in song, in a musical line, there is some segregation. In morning time you have to sing this way, evening time this way. Very early in the morning, is Bhairav Rag. Bhairav Rag, you will have to swing. Morning time. After sunrise, you cannot sing this way. Gurvastakam, how you are singing? After sunrise, you are singing same way. No, in the morning time, you have to sing this way. And very early in the morning, 4 o'clock, this voice is different, totally. Bhairav Rag. So, you see, so nirjagmur gokula dinaha krishna darshan lalasaha. They want to see the lotus feet of Krishna somehow, where Krishna is the only property. We have so many properties, flat, 60 lakhs, there is one property there, here, so many. But Vrajavasi, their only property is Krishna. So they are running. At least they are going out to, in search of Krishna. But how? Bajetas tatha katarano viksho bhagavan madhavo valaha prahasya kinchannavacha prabhavagyo anuyasasa. Now Balaram making one joke here. Balaram, who is Balaram? Is the first expansion of Krishna. To serve Krishna is the only resolution in the life of Sankarshan. Anyhow, it is the resolution of Balaji Maharaj Sankarshan to serve Krishna. So without the permission of Krishna, Balaram cannot speak anything. Balaram is in joking mood. Because when they find all Brajavasis, they are gone mad. They are running like mad in search of Krishna. They are sure about it, Krishna. We are going to see the dead body of Krishna. Bhagavan Sri Krishna, dead body. How possible? Yes, those idiot people. They are finding meanings form. Padma Puran, here, there, they find Krishna was burnt there, Skanda Puran. Burnt there. After that, the naval portion was not burnt up. Coming in water, after they coming, then in Jagannath. Oh my God, idiot number one. But in Bhagavatam, it is written already, chariot coming, Krishna sitting there and going up. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the Supreme Lord himself, Krishna, he is Krishna Chaitanya speaking to whom? Sanatan, Rup. To Sanatan, you see, Mahishi Haran Lila and Krishna Antardhan is full of mystery. Sanatan, disappearance of Krishna and you know Mahishi Antardhan, all the Mahishis, those are wives of Krishna, abducted by some low caste, you know, Kalvil, in front of Arjun. Arjun defeated in front of them. They abducted. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself speaking. Sanatan is all full of mystery. All the magic spell of Jogmaya, be careful. Why you are going to put Siddhanta? Those foolish people, they cannot understand. You can give argument. If Krishna is going to die, where we can stand? If we can take it as granted, Krishna already died. It's not possible. Krishna, not like ordinary man, I already told. Dibya janmo karmo cha, dibya karmo cha, dibya janmo karmo cha me jo dibyam jo betti tattataha takta deham punar janmo noiti mamito soharjanaha. So they are sure about it that Krishna, we are going to see the dead body of Krishna because out of their tremendous love, attraction. Because love cannot stand in the way of love. Opulences cannot stand in the way of love. No reasoning can stand. Love means love. Causeless love. So although they are knowing, Gargamuni already told, but still they are not remembering. Almost their knowing is equal to not knowing. I already told. So they think Krishna is already, we are going to see the dead body of Krishna today. And Tvangstatha Katarana Viksho Bhagavan Madhava Valo prahasto kinchun novacho prabhavagyo anuyasasa. But Balaji Maharaj only smiling. Balaji Maharaj not speaking anything. Whereas they are running, they are too much excited, too much full of panic. But Balaji Maharaj not speaking even as one syllable. Balaji Maharaj only laughing at them. Now they think, Balaji, why laughing? Maybe the case is not so serious. Balaji laughing. Only through laughing, Balaji Maharaj wanted to give them impression, don't become so restless. Only the smiling of Balaji Maharaj give them some impression, some consolation. Maybe there is danger, not so dangerous. Otherwise, why Balaram laughing? Balaram must be knowing something about the mystery, but not speaking. Now Balaji Maharaj not speaking anything. Balaji Maharaj want to see the you know love affairs, because it is not the instruction of Krishna to speak, because Balaji Maharaj always knowing the heart of Krishna. No, Balaji Maharaj always and every time knowing the heart of Krishna. Now Balaji Maharaj at home in Nandagram, but Krishna is there in Vrindavan. There Nandagram is also Vrindavan, it is written as per scriptural analysis. Nobody knows, they think this is Nandagram, it is Vrindavan, but Vrindavan area is long. It is in scripture written, Padma Purana, Sankara Purana, Vishnu Purana, long area. Even Kamavan is also Vrindavan, but we at present think we are going to Vrindavan. Where you like to go? Vrindavan. Vrindavan means that city. No, not that. So you see, Balaji Maharaj knowing everything, the total heart of Krishna, he can see. So Balaji Maharaj can see from here what is the mood of Krishna. Today surely Krishna going to play this kind of play on drama, going to play. Balaji Maharaj knowing. So Balaji Maharaj already knowing, but still not speaking anything. Balaji Maharaj not speaking because Krishna like to see the heart of Vrajavasis, and not only see, to show us, see whole world, see whole world, you see the mood of Vrajavasis, to see and to show both, because whole world watching Vrajavasis. We all watching Vrajavasis. I already told preaching can be done both way. So Vrajavasis, they are preaching positive way, very slowly. That's why Balaram not going to open the mystery in front of those Vrajavasis, keep silent and moving them. And because Balaji Maharaj already knowing what is the power of Krishna, the younger brother, Balaji Maharaj already aware about the tremendous power of Krishna, infinity power Krishna having. Follow? Why Balaji Maharaj not bursting into tears? Because Balaji Maharaj already aware about the thing. My younger brother is a enormous power, infinity world. So Balaji Maharaj not crying, only smiling at them. So then, you know, tvangstathakatoranaviksho bhagavano madhavo balaha prahasya kinchin vacho prabhavagya anujasya sa. Sa means Balao, knowing everything about the influence, power of, is aware about the thing. So Balaji Maharaj is not restless, he is very tranquil, peaceful. He is going to watch what is going to happen there and just following those Vrajavasis. Vrajavasis, they are also running, and Balaji Maharaj also lying, they are also running. And who fast running? There is some also Darshan, very nice Darshan. Who fast running? Fast, those who are fast running, who? Nanda Baba Yashoda, fast. Nanda, Baba, Yasoda, Upananda, Rohini, they first batch. Follow. Second batch, who? They are following. Balaji Maharaj going after them. And backside, those gopikas, those have some secret relation with Krishna. Tremendous love of you. They cannot cry openly. They keep it silent and going to see Krishna, where is all, you know, hero, Krishna, our heart. They are going backside. They cannot express their mood because they feel shy. They are moving, all elderly person, they are running, young batches, those who are staying there, Vallabhi Maharaj, Sorain, and backside, oh, they're running. Oh my God. How they are running? They are coming out of Nandagram, searching here. Suddenly they find there is a marking of the leg. Oh, today actually Krishna going this way, must be, because all the hoofs of cows, you know, and buffaloes, and in between all cowherd boys there, it is written in Shastra, countless boys. You see, you cannot believe, because your finite conception cannot stand. But anyhow, when I am speaking, you must have some kind of finite conception. How many cows, Maharaj? How many cowherd boys? It is written countless. Countless, yes, countless. Your brain cannot measure. Your brain cannot calculate. It is written there in Vishnu Puran, here, the Garga Sangha, everywhere written. Countless. And you see, still, Vrajavasi not going to remember the appearances of Krishna. Because they have pure love, that's why they are going to miss that idea. They don't know that Krishna is having this kind of appearances, Krishna is Supreme Lord. No. But they are not going to make any mistake about the footprints of Krishna. They are knowing everything. Sachima speaking to Nanda Baba, we find some footsteps here, small footsteps, very small. Maybe in Salgram here, in the form of Narayan traveling around, they don't know Gauranga is Narayan. Sachima and Jagannath Mishra discussing with you. Who is there night? Maybe we in Baranda, everywhere we find some small footsteps. And very nice marking. And actually, Sachima speaking and Jagannath Mishra speaking. Maybe Narayan in form of transcendental body coming and playing in our courtyard. Maybe. But they don't know this is Gaurari who is sleeping here. He is actually Krishna. Sometimes Sachima giving the breast milk and watching the lake. Look, what is the print here? Sachima sometimes talking with Jagannath. I find nice marking in the lake. Maybe it's very nice with the Supreme Lord is, you know, most careful, most merciful. So you are getting this kind of child. They are speaking. Sachima watching, every time giving breast milk and watching the lake. Oh, how possible this kind of nice marking here? Yes, maybe. By the mercy of Supreme Lord. As Supreme Lord, He is Supreme Lord. But I think, by the mercy of Supreme Lord, we are getting. Because many, you know, boys and girls already dead, we are not getting. Then after that, they are doing astridian penances. Then they got Vishwarup. After that, Gaur Hari coming. Nimai. So now, be careful. They are very much aware about the leg print, footprint of Krishna. About that, they are not going to make any mistake. They say, watch. Here there is a footstep of Krishna. But footstep not, serial. Because there is so many cowherd boys. Their footsteps, some here and there in between. So, they anneshamana daitam krishnam shuchitaya padai bhagaval lakshanai jagmu padabhya jamuna tatam. You can remember in Rasa Leela, Rasa Panchadhyay, we can find when Gopikas, they are searching from one forest to another forest. They cannot trace out Krishna. But those Gopikas, they point, here, look, look, look. Here is the footprint of the Nandanandan Krishna. And this here, mud is very soft. And you see, here we find the footstep is not so deep. Here footstep is so deep. Maybe Krishna standing here wanted to get flower from the tree for the lady love. Maybe here Krishna wanted to carry that lady love. Here. They are speaking all about Radharani. Maybe Krishna taking Radha in soldier. That's why the, you know, impression is just double. Double impression. Bhagavan, double deep information. They're calculating this way. So about the marking, Vrajavasi, they all know the footsteps, you know. So te anneshyamanaha, on searching, te anneshyamana daitam Krishnam. In search of Krishna, they are going forward. How? Mana suchitaya padai. By the looking the footstep of Krishna. This way Krishna must be going. They are searching. Because Bhagavad Lakshanair Jagamu Padabhya Jamuna Tatam. They are sure today Krishna is not going this direction. I mean Govardhan direction. Jamuna Padabhyam Jamuna Tatam. Next they are going to Jamuna Tat. They are running towards Jamuna. After that is written. Te tatro tatrabjo javankusha sani dhajo upapanyani padani bitopate marge gavam anno padantarantare nirikshamana yayurango sattaraha. They are very fast, but they are not making any mistake to follow the signal of the footsteps of Krishna. Here this look is very important. Vishwanath Chakravartibad, Sanatana Goswami, Siddha Swami, they are finding some deep meaning inside this sloka. Try to hear this sloka very carefully. What is written? Te tatro tatrabjo baja. It is written, te tatro tatrabjo javankushasani dhajo upapanyani padani bitapatehe marge gavam anno padantarantare nirikshamana yayurango sattaraha. Very clearly you will have to understand. You have to split up. How? They find te tatra tatrabjo. In the way they find the marking of barley corn, I mean thunder, and you know, flag, I mean the footstep, which through which they can, it is the footstep of Krishna. Te tatta tatrabhyo, javan kushashani dhajop panyani padani bitapatehe. Our marge, how they are tracing out? They say in between there is so many leg print. In between there is, here is written in marge gavam anno padan tare tare. Be careful about this sloka. It is written marge gavam anno padan tare tare. Padan tare tare, in between. Antara. In between. They are finding. Here, Vishwanath Chakravartipad or, you know, Sanatana Goswami Pad, Siddhar, they are all going to show. Jiva Goswami is very nice meaning. You see, Vrajavasi, they are going to search out Krishna, they are going outside, running like mad in search of Krishna. Follow? Now point is that those who are devotees, those who are searching Vedas and Upanishad, all scripture, how they can move towards Krishna? Here, Sanatana Goswami is seen. here, very nice. Marge gabam anno padan tare tare nirikshamana jujuranga sattaraha. Those who are devotee, they must be careful because in gaba mean, what do you mean by gaba? Are you simply Maharaj, gaba mean gomata? No, gaba mean gomata. But here gaba mean also sense organ also. I already told. And go mean also Veda. So how you can meaning? So deep you will have to go into the feelings. Otherwise you can make wrong meaning. You can take out wrong meaning. So here, Gavam Anno Padan Tarantare, it means, Sanatana Goswami want to speak, that those who are interested to approach towards Krishna, to say, search out Krishna, in search of Krishna. Actually, to be frank, it's one kind of joking. We all coming out of home in search of Krishna. Father dying, where? Son gone, dying. Mother dying, everybody. Why we are coming out of home? In search of Krishna. Now, what we are doing? We are searching Krishna? Not at all, we are liar. When you first leave home, what was our target? We are coming out of home. Father, mother, brothers, they all crying. Father speaking, son gone, where? Dead. When he come out, that was the only goal. We are going in search of Krishna. But now, we have so many desire. I can go to foreign country. I can get some and a donation from out country. I can do this, that. I can become guru. To hurt those disciples, eh? Like coward boys, they are hurting. So this is my target. So annabhilasa, coming inside heart, to contaminate our heart. So maybe Kaliya also coming inside heart, to make the heart, you know, it's one ocean is there. One ocean is there inside, where who is? Kherodaka Sai Aniruddha Vishnu here. Remember. So, Marge Gavam Anno Padantarantare, it means those who are interested to search Krishna, they are in search of Krishna, they must be very careful. Gava, in Veda, there is different kind of lucrative offerings. You can do yogya, you can get this. You can get the total sovereignty over the world. Oh, you can go get some power. Different kind of lucrative offers there in Veda. So those who are careful devotees, they can put leg here. After that, be careful before setting the another footprint. Huh? Those who are very intelligent, what they are doing? Huh? They are putting leg here. After that, setting leg, after that they are setting the second leg. Those are intelligent people. They are not like mad. Those are very intelligent. They are very careful about where they are, what they are doing, what they are doing. Where they are missing, what they are doing. They are always alert. That is why the sensitivity of Krishna is super excellent. Super excellency there. You cannot imagine. Same consciousness, you know, there which is available in Vaikuntha. Because Guru Vaishnava staying here, it is also Vaikuntha, they can find Madhavendra Gurva anywhere, you find Vaikuntha. They are staying in Vaikuntha. So, this sloka, you must be very careful. Marge gavam anno padantarantare nirikshamanaha. They are like, they all have to follow the procedure of Vrajavasis. They are watching, there is so many footsteps, and in between that there is also the symbol of hoops, you know, of those, you know, who? Those gomatas and the buffaloes, and there they are searching where the footprints of Krishna, then they are moving very carefully. So, they are very going fast, eh? And after that, this meaning should be very careful. You must be very careful about this meaning. So, go mean also Veda, go mean also sense organs, you know, go mean also Gomata, so many meanings you can get. So, time to time it vary. So, you'll have to follow those commentators, I mean, Vishwanath Chakravartipad, Sanatana Goswami, Bhagavad Gita, Darshan, you'll have to follow. Otherwise, you cannot get actual meaning. Now, what they are watching, they are very fast moving. They are almost reaching the bank of Jamuna. Almost they are going to reach the bank of Jamuna. Then they are fine. Antar Rade Bhujo Bhogo Parita Marat Krishnam Niriham Upalabhyo Jala Sayante. What they find? They find Antar Rade, inside the water of the lake. Bhujoga bhogo paritamarat. Already, you find this, you know, the hoops, you know, of Kaliya, fauna, already catching Krishna inside coil, and Krishnam niriham upalabhyo jalasayanti. They find Krishna is motionless, inactive. Then their heart, they are going to break down because they cannot expect this kind of dangerous situation in their life. Krishna is without. They have, naturally they have love. Naturally they have tremendous love. At the same time they find our small children, our small boy, Gopal, now helpless. Oh, we must go and jump into water to help Gopal come out of the coil of that, which is quite impossible. But they are thinking this way. And those Vrajavasis, the coward boy, already I told you it was the arrangement of Jogumaya. They gone faint. They are already unconscious. Otherwise, if they are alive, they are going to jump into lake. It was the arrangement of Jogumaya that they fell unconscious. They fell unconscious, they fall down at the lake, at the bank of lake. Otherwise, they are surely going to jump to catch Krishna. Oh, my friend, how possible? This way. Now, actually, Balaji Maharaj watching all this drama of Krishna. Balaji knowing everything. So, Balaji Maharaj thinking, Krishna, they are suffering so much. It is too much. You should not do that. And I am bearing you as Sesnag. You are sleeping on me, infinity pure. You are never playing with me. How that you are playing with that mundane, you know, serpent, the Kaliya? Why you are not playing with me? You are sleeping on me for a long time, all the time. Already Seshnag there, I am bearing you. So you could play with me. But you are never playing with me. Now you are playing with this mundane, you know, material snack. So what's that? You should not play that way. If you have desire, you can come and play with my Seshnag, this, you know, body. I can show you. You can play with me. But Krishna is playing this way. So Balaji Maharaj is speaking inside. What is that Lila here? Antar Hade, Antar Hade, Bhujaga Bhogo Paritamarad, Krishnam Niriham, Upalabha, Jalasayante, Gopascha Muro, Dhishanano, Paritaha, Pasungscha, Shankrandataha, Paramakasmalam, Apur Artaha. Very. They are going to die. Param artaha. Param artaha. Because those gopas, they have no information. At all any information there, but is not, you know, not actual information. They think, out of their tremendous love, Krishna is in trouble. Great trouble. How one we can help Krishna? We think we are going to miss Krishna today. This kind of feeling is there. Because they cannot have that kind of appliances inside their heart. Because otherwise, madhurjo and aishwarjo. Aishwarjo sithil preme, in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, aishwarjo sithil preme nahim arpito. If appearances come inside your heart, you are going to show some love for Krishna, Krishna is less interested. Krishna is not interested. Krishna like to find that kind of love without any spotless love, stainless, like stainless love. Krishna like to see, which is quite impossible in the in this modern world. It's not possible. So you see, Gopo Anurakto Manasaha Manaso Bhagavati Anante. Now I am speaking the next slok. First I slok, Antar Hade Bhujaga Bhogo Paritam Arad Krishnam Niriham Upalabhya Jalasayante Gopascha Murodhishano Paritaho Pasuscha Sankrandataha Paramo Kasmalam Apur Artha. And Gopo Anurakto Manaso Bhagavati Anante Tat Srohidaha Smito Biloko Giraha Smarantaha and Graste Ahina Priyatame Vrisho Dukhi Dukha Tapta Shunyam Priyo Bhati Hritam Dadrishu Strilokam. Here is so many inner meaning. I am going to speak one by one. Actually, here things have what happening? First of all, Nanda Yasoda and all those, they want to jump into Jamuna instant. They are not going to stop. It is a stable craving desire. Craving desire means irresistible. Force coming inside them. We must, at all Krishna going to die? Well, we can also die with Krishna. I know, we know it's poisonous water. But still, if Krishna is going to die, we can also die. Without Krishna, what's the meaning of life? No. But Baldavaji Maharaj is very careful. Baldavaji Maharaj, stop, don't jump. Baldavaji Maharaj, it is written as if Baldavaji Maharaj today taking Ananta Roop. Ananta, you know? Ananta means infinity. One Baldavaji Maharaj can stop one person. But there is so many person, how to stop? That's why Balaji Maharaj, without the information of somebody, he can see that Balaam trying to check me. Nanda Baba can find Balaam trying to check me. Nobody can watch. But so many Balaam. Follow what I say. Like when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu dancing in seven groups at a time in Purushottam Dham in front of Jagannath Ratha chariot. But nobody knows. Only one or two person watching. Oh, you see, Prabhu dancing here. Prabhu dancing in all seven groups. But nobody can watch. Only Balla, only one or two can watch. Prabhu dancing in all at a time in seven groups. Same thing happened here. Balla Yumaraj, the name of Balla Yumaraj is Anantadev. Ananta means infinity. So why you express doubt? Balaji Maharaj now like to stop. Hey, don't jump into water, stop. Balaji Maharaj going to stop. Nanda Baba, Balaji Maharaj going to stop. Yashoda Ma, Balaji Maharaj going to stop. Rahini Ma, Balaji Maharaj going to stop. Nanda, Upananda, Adhinanda, everybody stop. How possible? They watching that Balaam coming to stop me from jumping. Wait, let us see. Then in between, Balaji Maharaj praying inside to Krishna. Krishna, what is your target? You like to kill them? You see the situation? Still you have not growing mercy inside your heart? How they can live? Then Krishna accepting the prayer of Balaji. Okay, I'm going to show my power now. Now, as if Krishna, as if Krishna playing with, you know, that serpent, Kaliya, wicked. And allow him, okay, you put me in trouble. The more Krishna, you know, Kaliya putting pressure in the coil, Krishna become very slim. So his coil ultimately so soft. So his pressure coming on his own body. Because Krishna can become very fine. Krishna gradually taking the fine form. So Kaliya putting pressure. Then the pressure already coming on him. No, he cannot put Krishna in trouble. Now actually, you see, Bhagavan Sri Krishna wanted to show the reason for why I am going to give punishment to this Kaliya. For this, Krishna is going to make one background, you see. Especially those, the Patni's wives of Kaliya, they are very nice devotees. All the wives of Kaliya, they are nice devotees. You kirtan, you know? Nagokanna gan. You are kirtan, but you don't feel. Who is that Nagokanna? Bhakti te paile jaranan sinandan. You forget. They are actually all nice devotees. They watching the activities of husband is not good. But still, Krishna is also very careful. Before giving punishment to Kaliya, Krishna going to make the background so that they cannot speak anything. Why you are going to give punishment to our husband? You see, Kaliya is so wicked, so heartless, going to put me in trouble all the time, beating me. Huh? Krishna beating. Krishna, well, actually, oh, serpent in coil, after that with hoods, this way. Kaliya already bite Krishna's lotus feet. It is written. Commentator there writing, oh my God, Kaliya, he is so heartless, going to bite, you know, Krishna's lotus feet. Ultimately, when Krishna was in coil, beat here also, marmasu, marmasu means here, heart, chat. But Kaliya think I am biting Krishna. But all in vain. All in vain. Kaliya want to bite Krishna, but all false biting. Cannot touch even the body of Krishna. Cannot bite. But still, Kaliya trying. Ultimately, with hoods, hundreds of hoods, in front of Krishna's face, and vomiting all, you know, poison. Very high poison, like fire. Now here one point is that you know, the Paramakasmalamapu, Krishna going to make one nice background on the basis of which I can give punishment to Kaliya very freely. You have no way to put some allegation against me. Without any objection, I can now punish. Because you see, long time he is putting me in trouble. I give scope, Kaliya, to rectify. I give my darshan soft. I was motionless. Without any activity, still Kaliya not going to rectify himself. Okay? Now I have the scope to show my power. As if. And Kaliya going to put pressure on Krishna. Now, after the application from inside, Balaji Maharaj praying, Prabhu, how long you can play? They are going to die. Please stop it. Try to save those Vrajavasis. Come out of the lake. Then Krishna accept that application. In the meantime, what happens? Bhajan, what happens then? It is actually written, first of all, those Vrajavasis, they find whole world vacant. Sunna itam jagat sarvam govinda virahenami. Who told? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Nayanam galadasudharaya badanam gadagadarudhaya gira pulakair nichitam vapu kadatava nam gohane bhavishvati. Atarva jugaitam nimeshena chakshishva brishaitam sunnaitam jagadasarvam govinda virahena. There is a practical experience. What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saw in his Lila, you can find it practically. Not one philosophy, false philosophy. He is the condition of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You see, so Gopoho Anurakta Manaso Bhagavati Anante Bhagavati Anante Tatsauhidas Bhagavati Anante here mean Bhagavati Anante seventh question Bhagavan Anante in Bengali and Bhagavati Anante Sanskrit Bhagavati Anante Tatsauhida Bhajan Gopoho Anurakta Manaso Bhagavati Anante here Bhagavati Anante doesn't mean Ananta Rupi Hari Hare Hari is infinity, then they cannot grow their love. Follow what I mean to say. Bhagavati Anante, if you like to mean this way, then you are going to make mistake. Because Vrajavasi, they are less interested about Ananta Rupa. Vrajavasi, they are interested about Gopal Rupa. So what is the meaning of this Bhagavati Anante? It is the meaning there, Sanatana Goswami speaking, Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, Bhagavati Ananta means Krishna is with infinity qualities, innumerous qualities, this many. Krishna guna aganano, ananta kahite nahi pare. I already told like it, Krishna guna ananta kahite nahi pare. Krishna guna aganano, ananta kahite nahi pare. Even Anantadev cannot speak. So this meaning you can get here. Follow what he said. So, Gopaha Anurakta Manasau Bhagavati Anante Tat Sauhidaha Smito Bilok Giraha Smaranta Graste Ahina Priyatami Bhrisha Dukkha Tapta Sunyam Priyo Bhati Hritam Dadrishu Srirokyam. So many groups of Vrajavasis there. One group, they are with Vatsala Rasa. They are having some separate idea. Those who are having some friendly relation with Krishna, follow some Vatsala Rasa. Some of them having, you know, Sakya Rasa. Some of them having Santa Rasa. Some of them having Madhura Rasa. Because Gopikas, I already told you. Those who are running from Nandagram, behind all those Gopikas. Follow. Those who are small Gopikas, married and unmarried, both. They are virgin. Virgin mean not married. They are all running. Married and non, all Gopikas. Their heart is Krishna. They know nothing about Krishna. But they cannot cry. They cannot burst into tears. Otherwise, people can, they are going to stop. Otherwise, people can express doubt. Why they are crying? They have some secret relation with Krishna. Follow. So here, Grastahina Priyatami Bhrisha Duksha Tapta Sunyam Priyo Bhatiritam Dadrishu Strilokam. Without their Krishna, the life of Braja, they are going to see the whole world, Braja, vacant. After that, it is written, Ta Krishna Mataram Apattam Anupravishtam Tulya Vyatha Samanu Grijya Suchaha Sravantya Tasta Vaya Priya Kathaha Kathayanti Asar Krishna Nani Orpito Drisho Mritakapatika. It means Nanda Yasoda Maya, especially those mother group. They are like dead body. Corpus mind is a dead body. Dead body when like statue, like dead body. They cannot move. And Yashoda Ma went to jump into lake. Balla already checking. Now how to give consolation? There is no amount of philosophy. No amount of consolation is just sufficient to stop the grievance of Yasodhama. So what to do? What is the way out? Yasodhama, any time Yasodhama can die. So they find out one way out. Like in Gopi Gita, in Venu Gita. After that Venu Gita, there is so many Brahmar Gita there. They find Radharani speaking, Oh, messenger, we can leave Krishna. We can leave Krishna, but we cannot leave the topics of Krishna. Radharani crying and speaking. We can live Krishna, but we cannot live the topics of Krishna. Tava katha amritam tapta jivanam kaviviritam kalmasapaham. Now come to the point. Kalmasapaham. Any kind of kalmas coming inside heart to clean, there is only way you will have to hear Harikatha from the lotus mouth of a realized soul. Go. Follow? Now those gopikas, they are already lost in the grief, but still they like to check themselves to stop Yashodama. Because the pathetic condition of Yashodama, they are also, their condition is also very bad, but still they like to give consolation to Yashodama. They want to sing the glories of Krishna. Follow what I say. Be careful, very. They are very clever. They know now at this moment when Yashodama watching Krishna within the grip, within the coil, inside the coil of Kaliya Nag, what is the consolation? Now we can sing the glory of Krishna. Oh, Yashodama, you can remember, Gargamuni is speaking this way. Narayana samam gunai. You can remember, oh, Yashodama, you can remember when your boy, this Gopal, was only 6 years old, six day old. That time, going, hey, you already killed Putana. You can remember, Yashodama, how your small boy playing leg and shoot the, you know, shakat and going round in the air, rolling. You can remember, you forget the power of your boy. No, my boy is very soft. No, he cannot. How it was? Hey, oh boys, Nanda Baba asking, how that shakat going up, round in the air? Your boy, that with small leg, soft leg, like football, as it cannot be so useless. A small boy, how can? Yes, your boy. No, yes, it cannot be so foolish boy. You are. They are singing this because love is there. Yashodama, you can remember when your Gopal wanted to take mud. You open mouth, you find all infinity Brahmanda inside your mouth. You can remember. You already discovered yourself also inside that mouth. Yashodama cannot remember anything. Now he is looking at Gopal to save Gopal. Any kind of reasoning is not sufficient to give consolation to Yashodama. Yashoda, you can remember that your small boy going to, you know, Brajadam that time, you see, kill Agasur, Bakasu, so many demons. Cannot remember anything. Only crying and crying, looking at. To give consolation. So it is written, ta mean, tamteta. You will have to remember, otherwise you forget. Ta mean those brajogopika. Those brajogopikas, except Rohinima and, you know, Yashodama. Ta Krishna mataram apattam anupravishtam tulya vyataha samanu grijya suchaha sravantaha. They are, you know, actually with their clothes, they are, you know, rubbing the eyes. Because continuously like the flow of a river, water coming, all surrounding here. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to cry and dance, then all, it is written, you cannot believe. Your mental speculation cannot touch. It is written there when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you know, singing, when you are doing kirtan and crying, all surrounding those devotees, they are all clothes like taking bath in lake. Just when you see where you took bath, no, it's a Prabhu for, it's like fire brigade. Fire brigade men coming, it is written, Damkal, fire brigade, water coming in, making all drenched. All clothes and everything wet. Sananda Baba Yashodama shedding tears. Wow, you know, ta Krishna mataram apattamanu pravishtam tulya vyataha samano grijya suchaho sravantyaha. They're crying. They like to give consolation. Water coming, you know, with their clothes. And tastava yo priya kataha katayanto asar krishna nani arpita disho mritaka pratika. They are also themselves. Who is going to check themselves? Their condition itself very bad. They are going to die, but still they check themselves somehow to give consolation to Yasodama. You know, it's written, Tasta Bhajo Priyo Kataha. They are remembering, they are going to recite the Balya Lila of Krishna. Tasta Bhajo Priyo Kataha, which is very, you know, famous in Vrajadam. Is Tasta Braja Priya Kataha mean in Vrajadam, which those katha, those topics are very famous. It's going there all the time. Hey, Krishna killed, you know, Agasur Bakasur. Krishna was only six days boy, killed Putana, you know. This kind of, you know, song and glory is always going. All Braja Mata, they are always singing. They are churning yogurt and singing all the day. Mero lala jhule palena, hole jhoka diyo. Is Vrajavasa, not Sanskrit. You cannot understand. Very nice. This actually, they are going to give remember. They are going to remind Yasoda Ma, giving the consolation through. Because without Harikatha, kasmalapaham, already I spoke. The only way. So you see, tasta bhajo priya kataha kathayanto aso krishna nane arpita disho mitaka patika. They are also like dead body, but still they are looking at Krishna, stand still. They are fixed up their sight on Krishna, at the same time going glorifying Krishna's Balya Lila, everything to get some consolation. Though there is no consolation, but still the only way open. There is no other way. Only consolation. Harikatha is the only consolation. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving to, going, speaking to whom? Patavruddha. Who you are? Who you? You are giving me so much property. I have no property. I am penniless. I am going to give you bless and embrace. Bhurida bhurida boli dilen alingon iha nahi janen iho hai konjon. I give you. You are giving too much. So much to me. I have nothing. I am penniless sannyasi. I am going to give you. This is the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You see the mood. Now actually, mritaka patika means they are like statue, dead body. Their body. All. Vrajavasis, everything and all. You know, those Vrajavasis, when first coming, they are asking to, you know, Sidam, Sudam, hey, what happens? What happens? How Krishna going? We know Krishna is chanchal, but what is the case? Kaliya coming out of lake and catching Krishna and go inside water? Or Krishna jumping into water? What happens? How it was possible? Vrajavasi first when came, this is after I am discussing. First when Vrajavasi, they are from this time, hey, Sidam, Sudam, Vasudam, what happens, actual case, how Krishna go to lake? How possible? Krishna going to lake? Kaliya coming out and catch Krishna and go inside lake? Or Krishna in playing mood go, he is chanchal? What case happen? But they cannot respond, because they are actually unconscious. How they can respond? They cannot respond. Give any response, you know. Now, 22 number slog, you see. Krishna pranano nirvishato nandadino viksho tvam hradam pratyashedhat sa bhagavan ramaha krishnanubhavavit. Krishnanubhavavit. Krishnanubhavavit mean Krishna. Krishnanubhavavit mean Krishnanubhavavit mean all the influence, power of Krishna. Balaram nahi. So when Nanda Baba, everything, Krishna pranano nirvishato nanda adino viksho tvam hardam. Inside their heart, they like to jump. Then I already told, they like to stop. Don't allow. Ram, don't allow. After that is written in 23 number slok, Tvam, Itvam, this way, Sa Gokulam Anannagatim Nariksho. When Krishna discovered really their love is stainless, I put myself in such a position, it is one kind of drama. One way instruction is more than sufficient. Hey, Kaliya, go away. But still, I am playing this way. One way instruction is more than sufficient. Brahma, Indra, you know, they are going to obey the instruction. So now Krishna speaking, oh, really, their love is really stainless. They love me really, 100%. Itvam sa gokulam anannagatim. Anannagatim means? Anannagatim means no annagatim. Anannagatim means no annagatim. No way out. The only way out. They know me only. The only support of their life. Except me, they know nothing. That's why it is written. Ithyam. Ithyam means this way. Ithyam sa gokulam. Ithyam sa gokulam anannagatim niriksho. Shastri kumaram ati duk mane dukhi tamatmohetaha agayo marta padabim anuvartamanaha stitya muhurtam udatishtad urang urangabandhanat. This way when Krishna watching the painful situation, painful pathetic situation of Vrajavasi. Now Krishna is inside very satisfied. I already tasted their love. Now no more I can play this way. If I play, they are surely going to die. So I will have to find some solution now. No more I can put them in trouble. Now this way, ityam sagokulam anannagatim niriksho sastri kumaramati dukhitam atmahetaha agaya marta padabin manuvarta manaha manaha stitya muhurtam udatishtat mu urangavandhanat. Now Krishna like, you know, motionless, helpless, I am child, small boy, without you give me drinks and water, how I can. After that, after showing this situation, to create, invoke, Vatsalya, love, oh, Krishna going to die. After that, Krishna thought, no more. Because of Baldevji already, Balaji Maharaj already praying to Krishna, oh Krishna, you should have play with me, my Anantarup. Why you are playing with this mundane snack? It's not good. You have to find some solution now, right now. Otherwise, they are going to die. Then Krishna, within some fraction of second, then Krishna, one increasing body. Then Kaliya find problem. Kaliya is bound to untie the bondage. Then Krishna increasing body. Kaliya find, oh my God, I am going to die. Krishna increasing body. Now with the pressure, tremendous pressure. You know, inside his body, Ananta Brahmanda there. Eh? Kaliya so long, how dare to tight Krishna? He has no love, nothing. We can have some idea, some consolation. Yeah, Yashodama having tremendous love. That's why Yashodama was bound to tie Krishna. Damodar Lila ki jai ho. So it was possible for Yashodama, not possible for anybody. Because Krishna is Ananta, who can tie Krishna? Nantar vahir yasso na purvam na pichaparam. Nantar vahir yasso na purvam na pichaparam. Where is the end of Krishna? Endless, infinity. How it is possible for Yashodama to tie Krishna? Yes, possible, out of love. That is why Damodar Lila we hear. Purva param vahishchantar jagato jo jagachayaho. Infinity Brahman inside Gopal. So how, Yashodama, how you can tie Krishna? I can tie. Let me see what my Gopal is. How my Gopal can check. Yashodama arranging all rope and everything form. Now again tying, but still two fingers gapping. Because What is this meaning? The desire of devotee and the desire of Krishna. If reconcile, is called two fingers gapping. Oh my God, this small boy, Gopal, I cannot tie his ties, his, you know, wrist, waist is very small. So, no, Bhaji, it is written, no chantar, no vahiryasva, no purvam, na pichaparam. There is no end and beginning. There is no end and beginning of Gopal. But that Gopal was bound to come into bondage by the mercy of, to show mercy on Yasodama. To show mercy on Yasodama, simply. Gopal was satisfied. Then, after watching, my mother is too much tired. Cannot bear all sweat coming, this, that, all, you know, making flower arrangement on head, falling down. Oh, Gopal, how possible to tie you? Okay, mother, you cannot tie me. I can allow you to tie me. Okay, you tie me. Then Gopal allow Yasodama to tie. Then very small rope was more than sufficient to tie. But before, so many rope, no. So Krishna is there and Yasodama is there, reconciled. So now, how Kaliya is so lucky? He is going to show Dambandhan Lila through day. Kaliya Lila. How possible? Kaliya now going to show Dambandhan Lila. Is one kind of dam, rope. Kaliya putting and Gopal into coil. So it's also resemble. It's like just Yasodama put bondage. But Kaliya is actually heartless. How possible? Causeless mercy of Krishna. This can be the reason. Causeless mercy. No reason. Why? Why there is no reason? Kaliya Putni, when can glorify Krishna, then say, oh Prabhu, how it is possible? His causeless mercy. What is the reason? We cannot find out any reason. Why? So, Krishna sthitva muhurtam, muhurtam in 48 minutes. Huh? Muhurtam. Sthitva muhurtam udatishtat muranga bandhanat. Now untie Krishna with force and come out of his coil. Eh? Then Kaliya, he was just stunned. How possible? How he come, go out of my coil? He was very furious and going to bite again, throws poison. Krishna, Kaliya running to bite Krishna. You see? After that, what happens? To satisfy all those Vrajavasis, Krishna saying, see, I am free from the coil of Kaliya, first of all. After that, what happens? After that, Krishna, I can show you, after that, Krishna can jump on the hood of Kaliya to dance, but up to now, because they are restless, they cannot sit properly, I find. So, you will have to go deep, so otherwise you cannot feel. So you see, so today I like to stop here. Bhaje bhajai kanandanam. Bancha kalpaduru sikivas. Patidam pavanam. I can explain tomorrow, not today. No time, it's 7 almost. Any question you have? Acha, well, I like to give you answer. Actually, the question of Arjuna was simple question. It is oriented with material relation and material, you know. So, Krishna was very annoyed with this question. That's why Krishna was bound to speak. Where from this kind of, you know, mood coming inside you? Kutostha kasmalamidam visame samapasthitam. Krishna speaking. But here I already told you how you put this question. Whereas I already told Gurudev, Sukhdev Goswami, very satisfied with this question. I already told. Baryane sate prasna kito loko hita nipaha atmavit sanmataha pungsam sotabhadishu japara. Question putted by Parikshit Maharaj is totally excellent. Not like Krishna, Lord like Arjuna. Question of Arjuna is totally different. This question totally, this question is excellent. Whole world can get benefit. So you will have to think over, I already answered. You think, remember. Then you can understand. Okay. Vancha kalpadaro se ke basandhi bhaji. Haan. Full of knowledge, I already give answer. First point is that Shobari maybe is knowledge, doing estate and finances for 60,000 years. But anyway, if Shobari Muni going to do any mistake, then Aparadha can put him in darkness, first point. Second point is that is it may be the arrangement of Jogmaya also. Otherwise, this kind of lila cannot happen. Both way you will have to think. Though you are with consciousness, but if somehow, if going to make any mistake, aparadha, that's why yesterday's topics are like, now, anyhow, we will have to avoid aparadha. So, Shobari Muni making aparadha? First point, so lose consciousness, get attachment with material life, 50 wives enjoying. After that, crying, last moment crying, oh, I have done all mistake. 60,000 years I was doing bhajan, now I lose everything. To give you a reminder, it is one kind of lesson to us. So all the way we'll have to think that it was the arrangement of Jogmaya also. Also, what do you mean? Otherwise, how we can get Kaliya come here? Kaliya Lila, how possible? So the arrangement of huh?
So,
who? Who is Mahabhagavat? I told you all. No.
Because he is writing Sanatana Goswami that he wants to hide his
fear. Maybe. Already I told you it's the arrangement of Jogamaya. He wanted to hide, maybe. But it actually Sanatana Goswami, what speaking, we'll have to read in details. So, arrangement of Jogamaya means is covering everything. Arrangement of Jogmaya, in one word I speak, means covering everything. Covering everything. Otherwise, who is Mahabhagavat for him? No. Why Parikshit Maharaj making mistake? Mahabhagavat. So, one answer I give, it's covering everything. One chakalpatur vasi ke pasindu bhavishyati.